We have a breaking update to a story we brought you during this broadcast last night. The man found dead on the shore in Collier County took his own life. That's according to police. The 37-year-old man was found in the Port Royal community yesterday afternoon off Gordon Drive by some fishermen who are walking on the beach.